Dr. the Most Honourable Hubert Alexander Minnis, fearless leader. Dr. Minnis graduated from SAC in 1971 and credits the experience of attending SAC for transforming his life entirely, molding his character for life. Dr. Minnis completed his specialized studies in obstetrics and gynecology in London in 1985. He is both a member and a fellow of the Royal College of Obstetrics and Gynecology. Dr. Minnis has had a stellar medical career both in the public and private sectors and is also a very successful businessman. First elected as a Member of Parliament for the New Providence constituency of Killarney in 2007, he served as Minister of Health from 2007 to 2012. Dr. Minnis would go on to become leader of the Free National Movement and leader of Her Majesty's Loyal Opposition in November of 2014. Dr. Minnis was sworn in on May 11, 2017 as the fourth Prime Minister of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas, having been elected to office by an overwhelming majority in the May 10, 2017 general elections when his party, the Free National Movement, captured 35 of the 39 seats in the House of Assembly. An expert cowbeller and an avid reader, Dr. Minnis enjoys working out at the gym and spending time with his family. We present 2018 Lighthouse Alumnus of the Year recipient, Dr. the Most Honourable Hubert Alexander Minnis.